Someone's killed him.
Typical!
You burn more than my flesh, Tark. Now I will burn your soul!
Come near me, you get burned! You cannot hurt me. No man can hurt me. Give up, worm!
Some new cannon.
Look, the Ranger.
I spoke to him once of the beauty of Nern, the splendor of its hills, its forests. He seemed to shudder. Sauron looked upon the world as chaos.
The only imperfection in Nern is its orcs.
Sauron's notion of perfection is a low, mean thing.
Love the sound of a nice, mean snore.
This armor is intended to be ceremonial, yet it seems sturdy enough.
As it should be. Gondor has little need for ceremony of late.
Two. Any other orc would have died, but I survived. More than that, I thrived. My brothers put me back together, stronger than ever. But they didn't make me into what I am. You did. You created the machine.
Your job.
Leave my flesh, and it's replaced by metal. You purify me.
Thank you. life depended on it.
I've never seen a map of Gondor so detailed.
Yet look at how little your people know of other.
To rule, one must be willing to destroy everything that has come before you. Even the memory of it must be purged. Do not think of what is lost. Think only of what will be. This is the story the Dark Lord tells himself. This is the story that will bring an end to Middle-earth.
She learned from Sauron as I did. She survived him as I did.
Then there is wisdom in these words.
Let our foes fortify with iron and stone. Let them summon scabrous serpents, feral beasts. It will avail them naught. Across the ages, none have an army that wields such weapons, such woe, such doom against the dark, benighted hordes who dare claim dominion over a Mordor soon bright.
Orcs fight each other endlessly to climb the hierarchy.
Then we shall find the ones who rise to the top. They are who we want in our army.
Mordor has no shortage of seasoned warriors.
Nern is overrun with orcs, perfect for our purpose.
What became of Atharion? The people?
I've had enough of your mouth, Bruce. So now I'm gonna kill you. For all these orcs to see.
Always said you were an optimist. Know what that is, mate? It's about sizing up a situation that's bloody impossible and saying, yeah, all right, I'll have a go. I'm exactly the same way. Good for a tickle, maybe, but you're gonna need more than that to take me down. Me ripping spines out, which I like to do anyway, so either way's a win.
A fine addition to our army.
Name's Bruce. From here on out, I will be your shadow. No one gets to you without my say-so.
Don't worry about my enemies. They will all follow eventually.
You want to plant your flag in Mordor, you'll need to do it deep. There's a fortress nearby. They say it's ruled by a two-headed troll big as a mountain. Deadly smart. Which, well, I guess he'd have to be given the two heads. You take him down, you'll send a message to Sauron, and get yourself some nice new digs as part of the bargain.
I'm not going to do this alone.
Gather your troops.
Will do. Ooh, just make sure you let me pop his heads off, won't ya?
Thank you.
Weakening enemy power is important.
Everyone keep quiet. He's just up ahead. He's outnumbered, Tark. And we's ready for the hunt. Thank you.
hunted, trained, and killed countless beasts. Time to add one more to the pile.
Rah.
Look at me! Over here! No! Look at me! No, no, no! Look at me! That must have really hurt!
Something just moved over there!
feast. I cannot smell what is being cooked, and for that I am grateful.
Secrets, futures. I see the living and the dead. I see my vat keeper, but he's naked. My dreams told me of this meeting, of your death, of my triumph.
Your dream!
Him in the gaps like that! No!
Yes, I'm back. Thanks to the industry and ingenuity of my orcish brothers.
Let's go! who moves like that.
You're just a man.
This is work for orcs. You are not worthy of the machine.
The beast is close by. I can already hear their infernal singing.
I am pleased. The machine can only be perfected through repetition of its craft.
Tell me what you've got.
Well, see, you're expanding already. Beauty. You know what you should do? Is make that bloke your bodyguard. Anyone looking to carve his way across Mordor needs a guard or two. I mean, I don't. Obviously. If it ever got to the point where I needed a hand on the battlefield, I'd cut my own throat. But you should have some added muscle. No shame in it.
Don't you go looking at other orcs. I'm the one for you. Cannot kill the machine. The steel remains forever.
You look like you can take a lot of punishment. Good.
The pain! Proper army in no time. But you gotta remember, an army needs orders to follow. And I'll tell you what's always a popular one. Murder. Command that new follower of yours to gut some bugger you don't like, and that'll free you up to gut somebody else at the same time. And remember to keep the target's weaknesses in mind. If he's terrified of fire, there's nothing funnier than sending someone to clobber him with a fire weapon. Oh, that's proper music, that is.
Stakugah.